actually, I feel good. It's good to be here. I choose Slavia Prague because obviously it's the best team in the Czech Republic right now and one of the best in Europe also. The kind of player I am is I'm a fighter and goal poacher. I think I'll cope with it because I'm used to it also. About the last season, it's quite great for me and big achievement also because I managed to score 11 goals, which is perfect for me, and I have a good form from the help and the support of the team and the coaches also, so that's why it's better for me now. Actually, we just didn't know each other from the national team. We knew each other before the national team also. Yeah, so the friendship is like a very good one, and it's a, I would say, long friendship, long-term friendship, yeah. For me, Olayinka, it's like a big motivation for us, like mostly in Nigerian players, for what he achieved here in the team and in the league also. Even when I play against Slavia, I feel amazing about the fans, and I always love to see like a lot of people watching. I'll be happy to see the fans come. Actually, I have a lot of the dreams. Yeah. First, I want to win the league with them, and I want to be the top scorer. Like always, I wanted to be the top scorer, not only in the team, but in the league. I hope it happens one day, but definitely this is my goal, to win the league with them, to make a lot of progress in the UEFA competitions. Yeah.